Hey folks, it's Lauren from Snowy's here with the BioLite Kettle Pot. This kettle has easy fold handles, a massively large capacity, and it's very versatile. So this is your BioLite kettle packed up in its little storage bag here. It's 21 centimeters tall and just around about 13 and a half centimeters in diameter, and it weighs just under 500 grams. So we have our plastic lid at the top here with a nice silicone seal and the tab on the corner, which helps us, or not the corner, sorry, it's circular, but it helps us to grab it and peel that lid off. It also helps to make sure that that lid's gonna sit tight onto the pot when it's being used as a kettle or however you wanna do that, and it's not gonna spill or tip off either. So we've got inside as well, it comes with a small little bowl that you can use as well, and some instructions. Now this kettle has been designed, this kettle pot I should say, it has been designed specifically for use with BioLite's Campstove or Campstove 2 Plus that we have here in front of us. So as you can see on the base here, it's all made of stainless steel, but on the base here we've got some molding or shaping, so it sits perfectly on top of the Campstove like so, and the ridges of the Campstove will nestle into place. Now this actual kettle pot is 100% stainless steel in the body, and we've got these silicone covers on the handles which fold in nice and flat, and it also means that it's never going to be too hot to be holding once it's on the flame as well. So it has a 1.5 litre capacity as I mentioned before, and it has both the cup markers on one side as well as the litre markers on the other. Now obviously this boils water, but it can also double as a saucepan, and it's probably functional to use for anywhere between 2 to 4 people. The other nifty thing about the kettle pot is that it is large enough for you to store your Campstove inside. So once your Campstove is fully packed up, your battery unit goes inside the stove, your legs fold under, that goes into its storage bag, which then can fit inside the kettle pot as well. And then you put all of that into your bag and you have not only a kettle, but a pot as well as a Campstove in one nifty little package. And last but not least, if you happen to love your coffee or loose leaf tea, you can get a coffee press which will turn your kettle pot into like essentially a French press. So that's about it for the kettle pot. It is an excellent accessory to your BioLite Campstove, also pretty functional to use on any other stove, camping stove as well. You can get this at snowys.com.au at our lowest prices every day. If you found this video helpful, give us a like. If you've got any questions or comments, chuck them below. You can head here to subscribe or here for more helpful videos.